Hello, greetings from Hämeenlinna Art Museum. My name is Kim Lindertz, and one of our exhibitions at the moment is about outsider art. We can also call it contemporary folk art, and it's art that's not really meant to be presented in museums and galleries. These outsider artists, they work from the outside, outside the establishment. They don't have a formal art education, no art schools behind, but still they have a very strong passion for making art or making something with their hands. It's a lifestyle for them. And nowadays we can show outsider art in museums, like we have here in Hämeenlinna. Mike Inglis, he's from Scotland, and he's not really an outsider artist, but he works closely with outsider art and he's interested in it. And he's made this installation about a famous outsider artist in Finland called Elis Sinistö, and I'm sitting inside of this installation. He's fascinated with Elis and his life. Elis was a very extraordinary man who lived in the forest, close to nature, all by himself, and lived a simple life. That was his life philosophy. If you live a simple life, then you are happier. And everything in this installation is about Elis and his life and where he lived. But as with outsider art in general and art, you're not supposed to analyze it too much, and you don't have to analyze it too much if you don't want to. So it's more about the feeling to sit here in this installation and looking at these objects and the pictures of Elis and the forest. So outsider art is primitive and it's free.